So someone's gone and waxed the car, and they've got some on one of these hard plastic surfaces. And this is from quite some time ago. The thing I found that's best for removing that quickly and without destroying anything, small wire brush. Gone. It works wonders on that white powder when someone's gone and put a little bit, there's a bit there, a little bit too much of polish on the car. They didn't see what that they got some on the plastic, this dark stuff that fades, and it of course leaves a big nice white stain on there forever and ever. This is the best thing I found to get it off quick. Thanks for watching Car Questions. Please subscribe, hit that like button, all those good things. Cheers from Canada.